There she is. Quick saving so that in case there's any physics wonkiness. Mind control mode is on. Switching to satellite. Oh no. Crap. What a break. A connector part? What? Really? On camera work. I'm gonna lose half my monitor prop because this camera doesn't want to cooperate. Should have put some rails on the interior of the bay here.
Manly.
Nope, you're not allowed to drift away. In you go. In you go. Bingo! What do you think of that, Loopy? Man, it is a shame nobody's here to see this. This is pretty epic. Now, question is, can I get my engineer back out of here without destroying everything? The world, buddy? Seriously? Stop. Camera. Jeez almighty. I'll be happy for a board option. There we go. Oi! Crew on board, cargo on board. Cargo locked down. Comsat 1 has been recovered. Let's see if we can get a home. Please note that even as I'm changing directory, I'm also circularizing our orbit. That should be good enough. Greater concern is making sure that we're able to re-enter over base center. So we're going to go retrograde. We will briefly re-enter the atmosphere at 68,000. That's okay. That just guarantees we do have a return even on the right side of the planet right now. Right now, the Space Center is right at our apoapsis. So that our apoapsis is somewhat over desert here. Hey Monkey to Fluffy, or to Luffy, 18, 818. We're currently in the middle of recovering a satellite. Now, I'm hoping this will get us close, but I have no idea how it's going to work. That's an awful sharp orbit, but hopefully we'll make it to the Space Center. If all goes well. Getting as much weight as we can on our way down. At the same time, should have as much speed as we can on our way down. Apparently killing orbital velocity is not a huge thing. Fortunately, even if we're a little bit past the Space Center, we'll still be able to make our way back. We got a massive engine on board that will do that in a very short amount of time. Alright, we're going to leave the RCS remaining in place for control on re-entry. We are now encountering resistance forces. To encounter significant drag. Thank you. right? Very stable re-entry thus far, what I can really appreciate. This is looking really nice. Degree descent angle seems to be perfect for this thing. Oh, this is so elegant. Up aboard, Tarsanin. Again, shout out to all those hosting me, Snarks42, Toss Clyde, Loopy Dragon, Mus HS, Keith SD, INIs, Linux Gamer, Bombahunter917, Home Survivor X21. Thank all of you, really appreciate it. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the most beautiful re-entry I have ever pulled off. Now we are going to get back to the Space Center, but that won't be a problem. This plane can easily travel at these speeds in atmosphere, but we've got to get turned around first. Try some maneuvers here, see if it'll break anything. I don't think it will, but we want to be on the safe side, so I've got an auto save. Save. Then we are going to start burning atmosphere. We are countering our current trajectory, burning against prograde. Objective being to reverse our direction if we can. I didn't want to make this maneuver, but it's just a way of us saving time. If it's successful, you'll be heading directly back at the Space Center in just a few moments. Nah, I got the funny feeling it's going to be successful. Rust is building at a very high rate as we get lower into the atmosphere. We're going to generate enough torque to actually control our roll. We'll be standing on our nose soon, and then we'll be able to pull 270 degrees east. Yep, standing on our tail. Now nosing over to new vector. We have completed a T section, or a T turn, in atmosphere. Now accelerating back to Space Center. Yay, controlled stalls. Now we will return back to the Space Center and probably around Mach 4. I think we're too far past the Space Center. We need to set a navigation node to make sure we're actually going in the right spot. Oh yeah, we're in great shape. It's just over the horizon. Falling out of the sky like a rock. That's our beam power reactor. We don't want to come too close to it when we're coming in. Bad things can happen. Namely, it might shut down all of our power. We are coming in heavy satellite on board. That's interesting. Our prograde indicator just vanished. Oh, that's relative to target. I have ID'd the runway. Lining up on approach. Rogue chutes have deployed. Why they've deployed when I have it stationed, though, I have no idea. Oh, satellite. They deployed in the cargo bay. Well, that sucks. It may help us, though. I'm not noticing any problems with landing with the chutes deployed. Although we may around 500 feet, so. Last minute finagling on approach. There we go. Closed or shut. Unfortunately, that put us in an awkward position. Fortunately, it's not one that's difficult to repair. Gear confirmed down. Line up for approach, good. Putting all engine power. Deploying drogues. And ladies and gentlemen, we just did that. We just captured a satellite from orbit and returned it to Kerbin safely. Completely intact within the bay. Clamped in place, safe return.